Hi there, everyone. I'm Zach, and today I'm going to react to and review Angelina Jordan performing Back to Black by Amy Winehouse. Now, the last time I reacted to her, she won me over with her bluesy voice. And I think this song's a good fit for her, as it's known for its classic R&B jazz vibe, like I Put a Spell on You. Also, she recorded this cover at a really young age as well. Let's get into it. Wait, those aren't the original lyrics. I like the fact that she's singing her own lyrics without messing with the vocal cadence of the original. You have to give her credit for that. And I like what she's doing so far. I forgot to mention this, but in her I Put a Spell on You cover, her articulation was on point, whereas in this cover, she's putting more emphasis on the vowels than the consonants in order to match the somber vibe of the song through her sly delivery in her vocals in her middle register. I really like this.
Thank you.
Well done, Angelina. Her slow vibratos near the end are very poignant, as they add to the new message about trying to avoid love. With vocal chops like that, it's no wonder she has a solid fan base. Plus, she brought a level of maturity to the performance, considering she was still very young. Nonetheless, she has a beautiful vocal tone. The girl can sing. This cover is really solid from a vocal and lyrical standpoint. Even though she's more reserved in this performance, Angelina still sounded great through her nice vibratos, and her cadence while singing in a middle register is on point. Plus, the KORK orchestra was a nice touch, as it gave the performance a vintage vibe. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Please check out Angelina's video link in the description box below, and take care.